A young life lost. Petara Cordero killed after surviving this horrendous wreck on westbound I-90 in Cleveland.
So this is what $400,000 gets you for safety.
Cordero and Browns player Chris Smith were pulled over to the side of the highway after Smith's 2019 Lamborghini SUV spun out and hit the median, this after a tire blew out. After the crash, Cordero exited the car without any injuries, but a short time later, she was struck by an out-of-control Mazda that veered into the crashed Lamborghini. Cleveland EMS took her to Fairview Hospital, where she was pronounced dead. Police said there's reason to believe the driver of the car that hit Cordero was drinking, but toxicology results are still pending. Smith, who had been with the Browns since 2018, was not injured in the crash. Police said he was also not driving impaired. Smith's teammates were notified of the accident in a team meeting this morning, and head coach Freddie Kitchens visited Smith at his home earlier today. Browns owner Jimmy Haslam offered his condolences through Twitter, saying, "We will do everything possible to offer them our support, comfort, and any resources in this most difficult time." Now, no charges have been filed yet in connection to the crash, and the investigation is still ongoing tonight. So you can count on 19 News for providing you all of the updates. In Cleveland, Stephen Hernandez, 19 News.